Now I am.
This is the biggest bass I've ever caught.
Giant bass.
This is unreal.
You cannot use that for bait. That's too big for bait. You fly it right off.
I mean, it's like heavy to hold.
Ryan, you would have won a contest.
From its tail, it's almost up to my waist. I mean, my waist is here. Look at this. This is ridiculous. I didn't even know.
They have tail from my
hand. Are you so happy?
This is a keeper.
Keep it.
Keeping this thing.
Are you? Really?
Yeah.
Uh-oh, it's like stuck. Okay.
Go get the camera. Go get the good camera.
Oh my god. It's almost as big. It's bigger than this.
My dad is going to flip out.
This is unreal. This is what happens when you're fishing with large
bluegill.
Bluegill at Lake Pleasant. This has got to be 30. I bet you this is 35 pounds.
Are you serious?
Yeah. This is heavy.
You're going to die.
Yeah.
What?
I mean, look at that. It's ridiculous. It's huge. I don't have a scale.
Are you serious?
Yeah, my scale broke.
Lift up Gavin. Gavin weighs like. Or lift up Easton. Easton weighs 40 something pounds.
Here, stand next to this, Gavin. It's, yeah.
No, it's because of this.
This is huge.
Did he swallow that?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, he swallowed it big time.
You swallowed the whole thing?
One go.
Like, this is serious.
Can we mount it?
Mean.
Is he dead?
No. That's gonna cook everything that's in there.
Is he dead, babe?
He swallowed the hook. I mean, it's like down his gut. He's not gonna live.
Why do you say you want to keep it?
Because it's the biggest fish I've ever caught out of.
How do you keep a fish?
This is like the biggest fish I've caught in Arizona.
Oh, you have to kill it?
Or ever?
Well, I've caught offshore bigger, but. I mean, this is like...
Do you have to kill it first?
Before what?
And then take it home?
Gosh, this is
really
huge. I mean, seriously,
are
this
you
thing
really
is...
What's that?
I figured it was a catfish, I mean, the whole time. I mean, it just nailed... My pole almost went in the water.
Go away!
Yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna get the hook out without killing it. It just sucked that bluegill right down. God, this thing's enormous.